like the words, and I did not like the subject matter, so I said, give me a night to mess with this, and I'll see you tomorrow at practice. And I went home and changed it, and it became a monstrous hit record for us. I had no idea. We didn't see it coming, and we were so lucky we actually got the real Wolfman to, you know, kind of step in the studio and put his trademark voice on the record. And this went to number 5 or number 4 in Billboard. It was a big, big record. So I'm happy for this. Hope some of you remember this. It goes like this.